Well, I live here since 2004, and it was like an old chalk factory, which is abandoned now. And the city council gave, for some walls, legal permission to paint, so it was always like a kind of cultural spot for people in Maastricht.